If you are a PC user, you may hear about Google extensions. These extensions are nothing but the plugins for the Google Chrome browser in the Windows or Mac devices. Today we are going to talk about top 5 Google Chrome extensions which I personally use and recommend you. So without wasting your time, let's get started. Dark Reader. Dark Reader is a very useful in the night. This extension provides dark mode or night mode to any website. Black light reduces the battery usage. Protect your eyes from the white light and blue light. Traffic light. This is one of the safety Chrome extension built by the Bitdefender team. This extension actually shows which website is safe for you and which is not. It actually prevents you from phishing pages, vulnerability pages, hacking pages. This extension can mimic your device to any other device, like you are using a PC. It actually spoof the other websites that you are not using a PC. It doesn't change any IP address, but it changes the device type, device details. We spoof our device into other devices such as Chrome, Internet Explorer, iOS, Android, Windows Phone, Firefox, Opera, Safari. Downloader for Instagram. This is one of the best Chrome extension to download the Instagram photos directly into your PC. This extension can also download the Instagram videos in MP4 format. Images can be saved in PNG and JPEG formats. Popup blocker. This is one of my favorite extension. It actually blocks the pop-ups. Whenever I surf the internet, I use this extension. This is a best pop-up blocker. By using this, you can block pop-up ads, pop-up videos, sudden link opening clicks, and many more. This is one of the best Google Chrome extension. So that's all for today. Stay safe. See you up in the next video.